My name is Maria Meli Migurirwa, and I studied NEMESE in Global Urban Development and Planning. I was trained as one of the first architects that were trained in Rwanda. I first heard about the Equity and Merit Scholarship through a friend who was studying at the University of Manchester. Through doing my research on the program, I saw that the Global Development Institute was not only focusing on studying what the UK was doing, but also was focusing on cities in the Global South. It was really key and was really important to be able to learn solutions that could be applied to my country. In Rwanda, one of the challenges that the city of Kigali was facing is this massive movement of people coming in looking for jobs. The government of Rwanda realized that the city of Kigali was growing so fast and the space was limited. Rwanda is currently 17% urbanized, and the idea is to have it 35% by 2050. Currently, I'm teaching at the University of Rwanda. As the country becomes more urbanized, there is a need of more architects, more urban planners. There is a lot of building which are being built. There is a lot of development going on. As one of the pioneers of architecture in Rwanda, being able to come back and giving my contribution and trying to train future architects, it's of really great importance. Most of the buildings we have here have been built by foreign architects, but now like trying to train local architects who understand the local contexts, who understand like the population, who understands what are the needs of the population. It's like transferring that knowledge to people who understand. It's really key, and it's very important to be able to be part of that change that is happening.